Say hello, darling.
Come to me, my pasty cake.
Enemies respawn. Dobra. There's no machine until the next area. This is a big one. Continue.
You're not buying any of my guns. Maybe you're worried my wares aren't deadly enough for you. With that in mind, please accept this complimentary crate of Marcus Munitions weaponry. If you like what you find, maybe we can make a deal. Once you go Marcus Munitions, you'll never go back us munitions. Somebody stop that slagging from springing Roland! We lose him, we lose our payday!
Four fronts! Hey, hello, beautiful!
What's wrong? psycho with a grenade behind us. Alright, I don't have any corrosive weapons. Handy. Now, full symbol, switches.
Well, hello there, loot.
A plasma caster. Now, that is a little bit of luck. It's fire. I wasn't actually looking for fire, but a plasma caster, level 12, okay, is a good weapon. That's a Hyperion, that's not the best. The best, of course, is Malibon, but it is a plus bonus. What's the fire rate? 8.7. Okay.
Vault Hunter, good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots. This'll just take a second.
Now we don't have corrosion, but we do have shock. And shock does work against these guys. That's good.
Well, that's that.
So... yeah, it's a level 8, I don't know.
Now let's see about getting out of here.
Bandit
Vault Hunter! You gotta stop this thing! Let go of me,
and
damn it!
That's how Handsome Jack pays ransoms!
Combat
more time, no sequel. Soldier! This way!
Okay. Sniping might be a good idea.
You're dead!
Chopper does a good job. Wow. So we think about a level 4 bonus.
Chant louder, boys! Marcus can't hear us! Gus! 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 Gus!
Marcus, you're the best! Marcus, you're the
best! Okay, this is the end of this session. Next session, we're going for the warden.